Welcome old viewers and welcome new viewers. I have done a series on transgender, biology and gender, sexuality, non-binary. I've done quite a few of these videos, but still there is a lot of confusion. So I have saved my little speech, as I always do, to Word. So, I'm going to be funny here. Ladies and gentlemen, crocodiles and reptiles, hello, dear audience. This afternoon, well, it's actually after 5 p.m. here on a Tuesday. This afternoon, I want to talk to you about a topic that is incredibly important but can often be misunderstood: identity. Specifically, I want to highlight the fact that gender is not interchangeable and help clarify the difference between biology and identity. We live in a diverse world where people come in all shapes, sizes, and identities. But sometimes there can be a confusion when it comes to understanding the difference between biological sex and gender identity. So let's break it down. Biological sex refers to the physical characteristics that we are born with. It includes things like our anatomy, chromosomes, and hormones, and it is typically classified as male or female. However, gender identity is something different. It is our internal sense of our own gender, whether we identify as male, female, both, neither, or as a different gender altogether. It's about who we know ourselves to be, regardless of our physical characteristics. It is important to recognize that gender identity is deeply personal and can be different from what may be assigned to someone based on their biological sex. For example, someone who is assigned male at birth may identify as female, and someone assigned female at birth may identify as male. This is a real and valid aspect of their identity, and it's crucial to respect and support their self-identified gender. Unfortunately, there are still some people who struggle to understand this distinction and may mistakenly believe that gender is interchangeable with biological sex. This can lead to misconceptions, discrimination, and prejudice against individuals whose gender identity does not align with social norms or expectations. It's important to remember that gender identity is a fundamental aspect of a person's being. It's not something that can be changed or chosen, and it's not determined by external forces or factors such as appearance, clothing, or hobbies. Everyone deserves to be respected and affirmed in their gender identity, regardless of whether it aligns with their biological sex or societal expectations. We must strive for a more inclusive and accepting society where everyone's gender identity is recognized, respected, and celebrated. This means using the correct pronouns and names that individuals prefer, supporting access to gender-affirming healthcare, and advocating for policies that protect the rights of transgender and non-binary individuals. In conclusion, it's crucial to understand that gender is not interchangeable with biological sex. Gender identity is a deeply personal and valid aspect of a person's identity, and it's important to respect and affirm the gender identities of all individuals. Let us strive for a more inclusive society where everyone can express their gender identity freely and without discrimination. Thank you for your attention. Let's work together to promote understanding and acceptance of diverse identities in our communities. And this will be the last gender video that I do. Remember, every life is precious. Cherish every moment. Love the best you can. I love you. And I have one more video to do along the veins of this topic. So I'll be right back. Thank you. Bye.